look, I want you to go up in there. You gon' get 6 40s of OE. And a fifth of him. Yeah, yeah.
If struggle equal beauty, I'd be pretty as fuck. If the bill collectors pay me, I'd be up on some luck. What if, when you got pulled for speed, the police car got searched for another whack-ass reason? This ridiculous, what I gotta do to get attention? Wear a dress and rap worse than my little sis can? I put him at work, how about you? Sprint a whole fucking mile, wore a hole in my shoe. How the industry keep signing these whack-ass artists? Can't grip any words once a track started. Cover that shit up real fast with auto-tuning for bad chicks in a bubble bath. Views are starting to take off, cause kids in middle school watching videos just so they can jerk off. What if MCs got credit for real talent rather than fake artists hitting industry allowance? I rip my own heart out of my chest and take a bite just so I won't have an empty stomach when I rock the mic, Trick your shit like Victoria's Secret. It's like the good girl you started dating that turned into a bitch. Cut your head off and shit down your windpipe, so the next time you talk shit, at least it smell right. You got all the wrong visuals, like trying to load a clip in a 38 revolving pistol. It's official that the current emotional status of commercial rap is pitiful. I'm saying fuck you, that's not unintentional. They like the way we'll rap like a motherfucking criminal. Lucky my brain is my weapon, or you would catch a couple hollow points creeping while you was eating breakfast. But the mic is my tech nine, the stage is my battlefield, about to take you out with infinity kills.
Ho alert! Hello, hoes!
That's a gay white boy, little Irish faggot.
We like Kraft mac and cheese without the butter. We don't be acting right, but we all stick together, The team look like a bunch of bitch warmers, looking like a regulate on a borderline of the sort of culture. If I was shopping for lame albums, I still wouldn't voucher, cause I ain't bout that. How the fuck I'm all rock this when your ass can barely put together a decent rap? Take it all back, oh hell nah, bars over bullshit, I'm not with y'all. Nobody I work with is either. Y'all lame as fuck like the third album released by Weezer, or a hot ass thought that just wants to play teaser. Motherfucker, you can talk big, but I don't believe ya. But please excuse me while I chief on some endo and erase you from my mental window.